Okay, so here we are again. This is Stanley from NASSECT. We're going to walk you through registering a song with BMI so that you can get royalties coming in for your placements on TV and in commercials, and also royalties for your music being played on the radio. Before we get logged in, I just want to give you this scenario. This is going to be a hip-hop song with a songwriter that is with ASCAP and with a producer slash beatmaker who is on BMI. So we're going to show you how that works when you have two songwriters on the same song that are part of two different companies. Okay, so here's how we're going to do it. First thing we need to do is log in, obviously. So we're going to put in our username and password. And for some reason, it likes you to log in twice. I don't know why, but it's made me do that a couple different times now. But no worries. Once you get logged in, go ahead and click on Works Registration. Now, the first thing we want to do is add a new work, okay? And this is my account, NASSECT Media. Is this work classical? No. So it's going to fall under all other genres. The work title is going to be called This Is Heat. And this is optional. I mean, you could put in whatever you want. Say it's 3 minutes and 28 seconds or whatever. The work content is music and lyrics. And I usually do an alternate title, which is This Is Heat Instrumental. Just in case our instrumental gets a placement somewhere, it will still fall under the same registration. So we're going to hit next. Is this work an arrangement of a public domain work? No. Does this work contain samples? No. Everything is completely original. Next. Now it wants to know who the publishers are. So we're going to start with the ASCAP writer and the ASCAP publisher first. Every writer has to have a publisher, otherwise you cannot register the song. So the first publisher is going to be NASSECT Publishing LLC on ASCAP, and the first writer is going to be me as well. So the publisher is going to own 50% Next. And now it wants to know who's the writer that's associated with that previous publisher that I just selected. So the writer that's associated with that publisher is going to be me. And I don't see my name in here anywhere. So what we're going to do, enter a new name. Strotter. Stanley. I'm going to be the rapper in this situation. And my affiliation is with ASCAP. And my writer share is 50%. And I'm going to select my publisher, which is NASSECT Publishing LLC. And we hit next. Okay, so now we need to go ahead and add another songwriter and another publisher. So we're going to start with the publisher. And this is going to be the BMI publisher. So we're going to select, you know, whatever your BMI publisher is. And that's going to be at 50 and 50. And then we're going to hit next. Okay, so now we need to go ahead and add the producer, who is the other writer. So he's not going to be in the list. So we're going to put his name as Mr. Smith, like so. He is the composer. His affiliation is with BMI. His share is 50%. And he is with NASSECT Media. Next. As you see here, this is what's really important. All of these have to add up to 100%. So the publishers have to add up to 100%, and the writers have to add up to 100%. So on BMI, the total is 200%. 100% for the publisher, 100% for the writers. If you do not have these different columns adding up to 100%, it will not let you go to the next space. So make sure that if you have, in this instance, a writer and a producer, each get 50% so that they can all add up to 100. Next. Now it says, when work content is music and lyrics, there must be at least one author or composer author on the work. So what it's telling me is, I forgot to say that somebody was an author. I just listed both as composers. So since I was supposed to be the rapper on here, I need to go in and list myself as an author, which is somebody that does lyrics. A composer is somebody that does music. So we hit next. Now you see we have one author and one composer. Now when we hit next, everything's good. So are there any artists? Yes. Are there any recordings? Yes. Was this work created for film, TV, theater, or music library? We're going to say no. We created this for our own particular album. Next. The band name is going to be, let's just say I'm the rapper. My rap name is going to be Stan Da Man. Is my rap name. Next. Now it's saying, talk about your recording. It's a single. It's called This Is Heat. The release date is going to be today. Make sure y'all go get that. there's no record label. And we hit next. Okay, artist Stan the Man, recording, everything looks good. We hit next. Okay, you do not need to provide any type of sound recording to register your work with BMI. Exactly, all they need is the song title and all the information that we just provided. So you can just check this over, make sure everything is correct. And once you check it over and everything looks correct, you check the box down here. And basically, you go ahead and hit submit. Then it says, are you sure that you're ready to submit? You would click yes. I'm going to click no because I'm not submitting this. It's not a real song. And that's basically it. Your song will now be registered with BMI. You'll be able to go back in and check to see your list of works. If you have any questions, leave a message in the comment box. Peace.